screaming. He's talking over. I've asked him twice, says he don't know her. I raise a fist, he grabs my wrist, asks for the truth, and this is what I get. I only asked him who called the cellular. He said that he don't know, but yet it was a girl. And he's chilling like nothing of it. Now I'm tripping, yelling up in public like, oh, can you please just be honest? He tells me some story, but I just don't wanna know. No, I just don't believe him, and all I wanna do is keep screaming. And he's like, he's gone down, because you're talking too loud. I'm hollering, hollering, you won't let the truth come out. So he's gone down, because your volume's too high. Should've kept the truth inside. So maybe it was better to lie. He said it's better, it's better. I never should've let. After I'm running quick, but he runs faster. Explanation that I don't need. He tells me, baby, can you sit down and breathe? Freaking out, hysterical. Said you shouldn't lie, we'd have been better off. So silly me, thinking you're a good guy. Maybe now you know not to lie. Oh, can you please just be honest? He tells me some story, but I just don't wanna know. No, I just don't believe him, and all I wanna do is keep screaming.
Telling me to leave.